Anyone willing to speak up on this? Come on. Such a scientist.
Where we get in and where we going to get down. We know our destiny. But it so happened this, a person, a journalist, was speaking to the scientist and was asking him, you know, we are going to land. Then the scientist replied, oh, thank you for remembering me that I don't know my destiny, where I'm going to land. I forgot my ticket. Can you please assist me where is this train going to land all along? Then journalist told, but I don't know where you exactly want to get down. If you, then how can I tell you the destiny where exactly it's going to lead? Then the scientist replied, okay, let me experiment wherever I'm going to get down. That will be my ultimate destiny. So the thing is, the journalist want to tell him that first know the destiny, then go ahead. Get your ticket first.